Hi, Mr. Ford. Hi, everybody. My name is Awen Shubade, and I'm a student of telecommunication. I'm from a small country in South Africa, West Africa, which name is Benin. I heard about your free classes that I would like to attend. So you ask what I would do if I had 1 million euro. Okay, so I'm making that video so that I can send it to you, and I will maybe have a class with you. Okay, so if I had 1 million euro, definitely I'm a student and I would like to continue my studies in, you know, great states like USA or China, or, you know, big states. And, you know, my parents are not, haven't the financial means to carry me there, so I have to find scholarships or whatever to attend my purposes. So if I had 1 million euro, I would take on my own the tuition fees of my studies, and for the rest of the money I would maybe buy things that I like. I would maybe help my parents with money. I mean, my brothers and sisters, even my father and my mother, I can help them in their activities or in, I don't know, anything. But definitely, I would leave mean I would take everything, every opportunity, any opportunity to enjoy life. I mean, health, what else? Love, happiness, anything which can carry me or which can lead me in those, you know, those things like what I noted earlier. I would take that. So that's it, Mr. Ford. I mean, that's all. Bye bye.